can't say it. You don't want to go home and see the other doggies. You want to go see Happy and Soda? Are you excited? You're not. You're very sad. Oh, bless. It's hard. You don't want to go home, do you? At least Chris loves me. You're not going to be the only doggie anymore.
Don't even look at her, son. Don't even look at her.
Hey, y'all. It's Tammy. Okay, what are my dog's names? This one's Soda. Soda Pop. What was the movie Amy named her after? You remember the name of that movie?
Outsiders.
The Outsiders. Do y'all know which movie The Outsiders is? When Amy was a young, probably about 12, she watched The Outsiders. It's got all those actors in it. I'll tell you who they are. It's got Matt Dillon. It's got Ralph. How do you say his name? Machino?
Machio.
Patrick Swayze. Rob Lowe. Emilio Estevez. Tom Cruise. I mean, all them guys. Okay? So, Amy loved Rob Lowe in that movie. And his name was Soda Pop. So, guess what our dog's name is? Because she had just watched that movie. They all watched that movie in middle school for some reason. And so this is Soda Pop. She was named after Rob Lowe.
Hey,
baby. Video on that dog.
She's cute, isn't she?
Can you see it? Can you see it?
You can see it. Yes. They want something, Mama. They will sit for a treat. Yes, they will.
See it? It's so expensive to take care of three dogs. It's so expensive, I have to do it. And this one right here has skin problems. That's the only thing about getting a white dog, y'all. If you ever decide to get a dog, unless you got a lot of time and money, don't buy a Maltipoo. And don't get a Maltipoodle. I mean a Maltese. She has a lot of skin issues. And she's real sensitive. And like right now, she keeps an ear infection all the time. And I have to clean her ears out all the time. And it helps it, but she's also got a tick disease. So she's kind of got arthritis and problems. And I even had her on that Bravecto. And y'all know what that is if you got a dog. It's supposed to be the latest and greatest stuff. And she got bit by a tick. And we almost lost her from how sick she was. And so now she has some bone and just like she's old. You know, she gets arthritis when it's going to rain. I had to give her glucosamine.